Today I am very excited to boil and also eat 3 pounds of our Colossal Alaskan King Crab Legs. Since these have already been cooked fresh off the boats in Alaska, it only takes them about 5 minutes to reheat them. And now we're gonna be eating them, dipping them into our fresh homemade garlic butter sauce with some Cajun seasoning in there, and it looks amazing.